Wait, where did y'all go? Oh, okay. Find X. Locate Norja. Yeah, I can't even hear you. Yeah. Oh, we could fish in here? Me either. That's what I just found out because I just killed the zombie. The poopy here. Oh crap, I didn't know we could freaking fish in here. Oh, what the heck is this? Oh, big head thing. All right, he's going back. XO, Homer Stormhand. Oh, that's what they're called, Falmers. Falmers. Found an eyeball. And I found pants. Yeah, I got an eyeball too. From, it's from the Watcher. A never blinking eye. It's kind of creepy though. Maple Shield of Magicka. Hey, I found the naked guy.
He's not really naked.
It says that he's naked. He gave me naked Nord pants. Naked Nord's pants. When you complete that quest.
Okay, well, the rest of the stuff's gonna be done though before that's even done.
Oh, never mind then. That's fine. Let's have one box of rice. Are you two kids? But that's not gonna be enough. I wasn't gonna eat any.
I don't know.
Well, I'm just gonna eat.
Thank you.
Make a sandwich or something. It's up to you.
Oh, they're fleeing.
Honestly, that's only enough for the guys.
Yeah.
If I want to eat, then I'm going to have like a little tiny spoon.
I guess I need to get another pill out and start this one.
I get a little bit.
No, it's fine, babe. I like having...
I'm not even that hungry. Plus, I'm on a diet.
What the heck are you on a diet? You look fine.
No, you look fine. I look horrible.
Stop with the reverse psychology. You're not fine.
So do I need to fix this or no?
I say yes.
I say no.
I say yes because I like having some leftover rice or something to cook just to heat up. Does that make sense, Mom? If you don't want me.
Oh, that's a nice sword.
That's
fine. Alright, are we going to the mud tree mine? Down here. Oh, don't jump off. No, don't. It's not deep. I'm going to punch you. Do your job?
No.
Mm.
Oh, you want to go there?
Yeah.
You want to go to CLA?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Why? I didn't think you liked it.
My parents wanted to try a different church.
You really wanted to go to CLA?
That's how I was planning on going.
Okay. Well, is that because you've met some guys at that class? No?
I just wanted to go.
Mm-hmm.
get some chips? He munching and crunching over there. Oh, thank you. I get a handful.
Sorry, I only have one hand available.
Claire brought a whole bag.
We'll go for Daddy. Oh, he had his share.
Yeah, right.
Help me out, son.
Hey, he left? Oh, thank you.
I like those little jackets. I wish they were on. I ever stayed open.
All right, we can do it. Right. No, that's a snake. The Mud Tree Village right here.
What?
I'm talking the jet track.
Oh.
Yeah.
Are we close to by? Done eating chips.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
And there's still some left.
Wow, I'm impressed. There would be none left. Well, there'd be crumbs in the bottom of the bag.
Well, there's still some left.
Boy, oh boy.
I'm just watching what I eat. CLA.
Oh,
burner back here working worth of crap.
Nice.
Look at my long girl.
She is long and lean.
Oh, oh.
Long, lean, and... Oh, that
should be
that.
Oh. Hey, where you go?
Pick up my
Oh, my thing tells me that I gotta go this way.
Oh, the camera moves.
All right,
I think this off. I thought I had to go under it.
I don't know why you did that. Right, I found the guy and saved everybody. He's like right in here. Yeah, the food court game. My inventory's full. I gotta get my inventory up.
Easy pull on style, face, and hip and thigh, fitted legs.
Yeah,
that's why it works on Brooklyn. It's supposed to be fitted. Hey, girl. He works with me too. She's like, oh my.
Wow, Argonians get like minimum wage.
Because they were pretty much the links she needed now, but... See, look at me! I have both! And they have links!
That was good.
Yay! We'll have some pants! Yay! A pants! With a Brooklyn! I think it looks too bad!
Well, I'm waiting for you, Jet Track.
Oh my god, she's so cute on her.
Oh, they are adorable.
I want more pairs of these for
her. Yeah.
I can't
even
search
around. Oh, I can't even do anything right now.
Oh my goodness, they look
my inventory's
so cute.
Full.
They do, they fit her.
You look adorable. Look at you, you are a stylish girl.
And they look really cute, that jacket too.
One of those babies that can wear jackets.
Yep.
Yay! And then my daughter! Yay! I found
Brooklyn! It just told me that to use like food scraps, and now I basically could go right by them.
Gorgeous.
You're so big. Big girl. They're what, 6 to 12?
Mm-hmm.
Woohoo! You're the right size.
Now, when people say you're so tiny, we'll say, well, she wears 6 to 12 from Jim Marie. She's in the right size. Ha ha ha.
Oh, we gotta look for the war chief. Where is he? Food scraps. I think I'm missing something.
I think she's happy.
Yeah, I didn't do it. It said recover goblin totem from the war chief.
When you find the right style pants for your baby.
Yeah.
Because look, doesn't she look so gorgeous?
What the fuck? I died.
For like 2 months now that would fit once she outgrew those. So be quiet. I'm happy.
Hey, what's the totem that I have to get?
You get that from the chief dude up on top of that,
I know I'm being silly.
Oh, he's not even here.
On top of that rock that we were on.
Oh, he fell down. That's why.
Someone after the totem. She just looks bigger.
goblin scrub subdued.
I got two of them.
There's two right here. I hear y'all. Excitement. No, you really don't. Yeah, I can't use it on him either. I need like two more. Right here, right by you. Clothes are on the guard's thing.
I just wish he would.
Yay!
Woo-hoo. He's just cute. My mother thinks you're cute.
Thank you.
And Daddy's mad.
Aww, I think you're cute too. And you're beautiful.
Oh, there's two right here. Alright. Oh crap, I died again. Well, I'm here at the door. Just basically run right past them. I guess whoever got the goblin totem could control the goblins.
Quick, give me the totem. But I have to try. If we enslave them, what does that say? Good riddance. Die in a hole, goblin lover.
That doesn't mean.
Alright.
Who did you pick?
Is that okay? Not soggy? Mushy?
I thought you liked it very mushy.
No.
I thought you liked it when it was just mushy.
Oh.
don't know how you stand the white rice than the Chinese place gives you. Because that's all gummed together.
Yeah, but it makes the individual grain.
Hey, woo-hoo!
Woo-hoo!
I can say it.
Oh, that you've been married to me?
Darnell, that's pretty faggoty.
It's called, faking it.
I don't know.
Faggoty?
Hey, hold on.
Why don't you get
a plate truck? He can eat whatever he wants. I don't care. Because he's used to that. It's what he grew up doing.
Yeah. See, even your daughter's upset that you're eating out of a leftover bowl.
Oh, please.
That's called leftover bowls.
That's what it is.
And don't forget there's broccoli there, too. Okay. You said you wanted rice and broccoli. So you did what you...
Now, don't ever accuse us of never giving you what you want. Other than a hard time.
Well, he gives me a hard time all the time because I don't give him what he wants.
You
want? I have the chicken kind too, if you want to eat it.
Yeah, I made... This is the pilaf kind, and this is the regular rice-a-roni.
There we go.
So you can eat whatever you want. Eat what your heart's desire.
Hold on. I told you that they would eat the whole box pretty much soon, so.
Yeah.
That's why I was like, please make another box. One box was fine, but it was just the three of us.
Which was alright. I shouldn't eat all this anymore. But I
know. But you are.
Rice is delicious.
But
he
eats it anyway.
Right.
I know. So it's cookies and ice cream and chocolate and all that.
Actually, those things don't play haywire with my sugar as much as rice does.
Serious.
I'm going to leave you.
This sounds weird.
Especially when he has a fistful of cookies.
I've only been eating six at a time.
That's three serving!
No, it's not.
Yes, it is! Two cookies, please!
That's ridiculous!
Well,
I'm
supposed
to back cookies. Yeah!
Honestly, I think they should make it at least four. Right. That's how many I want to eat usually.
There you go.
I'm fat, so no.
You're not fat.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not. You're healthy.
Darnell. Marshmallow.
See, I can take that. I know I'm a marshmallow.
You call yourself a marshmallow.
That's because I am. I got a...
But you're squishy. I think my father took that the wrong way.
I think he always does.
No, I mean he's like squishy a hug, Daddy. Not
talk about my stomach here. My stomach is the marshmallow. I'm not trying on pants.
Get your mind out of the gutter.
Right. That was pretty good.
Sandra Canal at the
what?
which one are you doing? You collecting the relics? Oh, for real? Alright. I put a marker on you. I'm on my way. Sky shot. Oh, I see it.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, Daddy.
I need one more.
Me what?
You want me to change your diaper?
Yes, I do. While I get food.
You want me? Huh.
Do you need a light? I think you need a light.
I don't think so.
You do too.
No,
get out of the cave.
Sorry, I didn't read that with the brochure.
Oh, shit.
Hey, hold on, I'll be right back.
Can't eat that.
Just hum it. You know?
I don't know the words.
That's all I know. It's staying alive. By the Bee Gees.
It came up. I seen it.
See, fathers and mothers are supposed to be teaching their children good habits.
Oh, you met that one? John, you're so full of crap.
I am not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
I love the way you twist things.
I don't twist it. I make it convenient for me.
Oh, man.
Right.
You're teaching my husband to do that, too. Please, Joe. Gary does it enough on his own.
Teaching him how to do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, but they're thinking of to do it more often. What were you playing on?
Yo, Jet Track. Yeah, I'm back. She threw that far. Huh?
Are you opposed to going to a different church?
Why? What church are you want to go to? She's calling on you.
Are you calling for me?
Okay.
Hi, Snickle
Riddle.
Hi.
Yeah. Died.
Mommy doesn't fake it. You're Yes, I got all the relics.
Drink milk? Want some milk?
Milk.
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 My father.
Where did we get that movie? From what movie did we get that?
Look Who's Talking.
No, Walkers.
Oh, that's right. I saw on the cover of a magazine that Princess Kate is going to have twin girls. So they have two children.
How many kids are they going to have?
Who knows?
We'll repopulate the British Empire. At this rate.
Of course, there's no guarantee she'll maintain that pregnancy. It's a lot more risky carrying twins. And she's so early in the pregnancy.
Really? I just stepped on water.
Yeah, yes. your mother filled it and never picked it up.
Thanks for my wet sock.
Oh, you'll get over it. Suck it up, cupcake.
What a Sternhouse expression. You're not even paying attention.
I am.
You're the only one not paying anything. You're boring.
Sorry.
That's alright, he'll get over it. He's still young.
Don't be boring. We have no chocolate.
Right here.
I thought you weren't supposed to eat chocolate.
Chocolate all the time.
I got chocolate. You want chocolate?
What type of chocolate?
Nestle Crunch.
Hershey.
He's trying to get you to get the Hershey.
I should always ask Daddy if he has chocolate.
Well, he's always got a stash of something.
So what do you want? Do you want the Hershey's? Or the... No, you can't have the other. How many do you want?
How many? I just want her one of the
big things. New.
And you're a different type of chocolate.
Much of this.
And you don't eat all that.
I don't need it in one sitting.
So, Kristen wants the rest of it. This is how much Kristen wants you to have, and she wants to rest.
No! Can you help?
If I did, you know, I would get it back.
Yeah, you would. That's Kristen we're talking about.
That's it?
That's it.
That's so dang.
That's 100 calories.
What are you going to eat then?
Nothing.
Yeah, well.
Go back into my tank for lunch.
Okay. Yeah, you got a bar. I'm happy with
eat
you.
Eat your chocolate.
Thank you. Cool. Wait, did I eat the whole thing already? Oh, yeah.
Babies can't have chocolate.
They can have the chocolate wrapper. She can't even open it. I see how she examines it now.
She's like, I can't eat it.
What's so good great about it?
He only gave me a small piece.
Oh.
You got more chocolate than me.
Mm-hmm. Bro, dude,
you gave it up.
Well.
She did. How's the dog darn out?
Wow. You're mean. Can you please take this from her?
The moral of the story is by your own.
Or get him to go by himself. You can go by yourself.
No, that's not the moral of the story.
Right.
Valentine's Day is tomorrow.
Oh.
You owe me a rabbit.
Sorry, I just came up.
I don't want to kiss you anymore.
Sorry.
Hit him with that bottle, please. Remember, I burp louder. That way. I can't even burp right now. My gosh. Really? I thought you left. Now you're dead. Fine. Go play your game. Go that way. What are you all going to do?
Surprise, Twitter.